Thank you. phantoms of solace. I revere your calm collective, your undeniable stolidity, urging towards the edge of an unreliable tenacity as I walk the field each day and do not know whether you will be gone and shunted away towards a factory more real than a nightmare. Slowly chewing at the edges of the world with your revelation of a tongue and pacing slowly forward towards your planned for destiny, perhaps unaware of it. A switch of the tail against your surprisingly squared haunches, you ease forward again, taking in the summer sun as it touches your generous black eye before a blink of your long lashes with a ray of joy and fear. Cautious, but not without curiosity, but asking nothing, just the granted grass. Cream from your udder, extracted excessively, soothes and excites me. I feel protected like your infant should from all the world beleaguers when I sip its smooth satin edge, rounding my tongue with a wholeness completely granted and bestowing its softness upon my own outlook against chance as I feel your peace for a little while afterwards, caught in a kind meditation, stilled and protected from the fray of the busy, blustering, greedy machine world about me. Could to magic transformation, steady, reliable, presences of spell, taken for granted during all the day, and munching shadows as you fade into the country dark, still there for a while longer.
Thank you. know.